Marines, we have a possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Mess teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Weasel units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. We'll take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers with Mark 19.
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the palm grove west of the river.
So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Something has happened.
Well, it appears to be an explosion in
set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Ugh.